Hi there. For the last 32 years, NetSupport Manager has been the preferred solution by SMEs and Fortune 500 FTSE companies around the world for delivering fast, effective, and most importantly, secure remote control alongside a wealth of additional tools to provide hands-on support to your devices no matter where they are. As well as our LAN and WAN-based connectivity, NetSupport Manager provides your own local controllable gateway component for providing support wherever your users are, and again across all different platforms. From Windows, from Mac, from iOS, Android and beyond, NetSupport Manager has the functionality for you. It starts with you being able to connect and view the screens of remote devices, and as well as viewing those screens, you can show your screen back to them. And alongside being able to see and interact with users, if you need to provide support, NetSupport Manager includes things like chat, message, and live audio chat when you're providing that assistance that's needed to a remote device. Broader than that, if we need to push out updates, NetSupport Manager is a powerful file management tool, allowing us to push out a file to an individual machine or multiple machines in a single action. For the techies, alongside those key remote control tools, we have tools like scripting and scheduling, remote PowerShell, remote command prompt, and we can quickly pull down a live hardware and software inventory of the target device, as well as see and interact with services, processes that are running at the time, so we can quickly stop and restart key resources as needed. Built around the whole of the NetSupport Manager framework, of course, is about speed, performance, and security, whether it's password level, security keys, and more. For those of us managing a larger network enterprise, NetSupport Manager's configuration can be managed and automated through AD profiles and beyond, ensuring it has that seamless and robust security that's essential for the corporate environment. If you'd like to find out more, then head over to netsupportmanager.com where you can download a free 30-day trial.